end of the Lynher and Lynher entrance and exit. That is a carrying area on the top which is covered in sheeting. Straight down under the bridges there. It's definitely the Hammos now. Hammos water. I need to head this way. Two of them. Two barges. Both moored up. Down through the Hammos there. And what looks like a naval dockyard. You might see the very large fences on the far bank, which is also part of the naval area. Actually quite choppy out on this section compared to what it was earlier. Various people scattered around on the water, and they have the sails up, so you can see the wind has picked up, and it is due to pick up throughout the day. Now as we get towards Saltash, there's another railway viaduct over on the left which you can't see at the moment, but that will appear as we get further down. It's edging our way towards the Royal Albert Bridge. It's the first one, that's the train bridge, and the Tamar Bridge, which is a road bridge, is directly behind it. Now we're coming up to Saltash and Combe Creek. Combe Creek and Combe Viaduct, which is just there. And there is the Combe Viaduct. Still in Cornwall at the moment. This is the Cornish side of the river. Viaduct. This creek is very, very small. You can't really go that much further up, a few hundred meters, and that'll be it. Impressive with the arch running through the center. Celtic lady. Boat houses here as well. There's a boat house here with a boat actually in it. It makes me see the tide is falling. Tide mark on the beach. To be finishing up in the next half hour. Saltash now. We've passed a lot of places in this boat, but this is easily the most famous. Really is an iconic structure. More the railway bridge than the actual road bridge behind. You see it in so many places, pictures of it, videos, and then here it is. People walking over the top of the road bridge now. Tiny little dots. Holes in the bottom of the railway line. Kind of isn't supposed to be there. Or drainage. will be the end. Somewhere here. End and a nice little area just to get everything bagged up. Just finding a space to get in now.